The Philippine Consulate is set to celebrate Filipino American History Month by harvesting the rich fabrics of the Philippines. On October 16th, in partnership with the Filipino American Community of Los Angeles, the Consulate will be hosting ANI, directed by Concon Sinel, and will feature works by Edwin Uy, Jay Leyson, and Laura Santos.
Our Filipino community can expect a very exciting, informative, and educational event because this is a combination of both retelling the history of the arrival of Filipinos here, the achievements of Filipinos in California, and at the same time also there's going to be a fashion cultural show wherein we will feature the traditional Filipino dress, the Barong Tagalog, with a twist that they will incorporate the Philippine traditional textiles.
The show will take place at the Church of Scientology in North Hollywood and can also be seen live online.
What also you can expect in this show, we have diversity of fashion. Like some of us, we're going to showcase luxury gowns, and some of the designers will also show up for a boho chic, make it casual, that they can use it in everyday.
While designers are eager to show off their collections, they believe by showcasing these fabrics, they can also help Philippine weavers.
We can help the weavers to earn. We can help also to showcase their artworks here. And, in the future, maybe somehow we can, communicate with other people here if they can help, natives, weavers.
Local models and performers will take part in the event, many of whom have been rehearsing their voice and their walks for the past week, eager to use Philippine fashion as a way to celebrate Fil-Am History Month. Steve Angelus, ABS-CBN News, North Hollywood, California.